On Tuesday, national level hockey player Rizwan Khan found dead in his car near Sarojini Nagar. He was the second year student of bachelor's in arts at Jamia Millia Islamia. Deputy Commissioner of Police Romil Bania told IANS that Rizwan had left his home with rupees 2 lakhs on Monday afternoon for purchasing a motorcycle, but did not return till late night. According to his father Sharif Khan, cousin sister of Rizwan's friend, and her father told them on phone that Rizwan left from their residence on Monday afternoon after handing over his mobile phone and a bag with rupees 2 lakh. Police said he was found dead around 10:30 a.m. by his family inside the car parked at Sarojini Nagar. He was lying on the driver's seat. However, no suicide note was found from the spot. Bureau report, National Indian News.